shield is magical. It will kill us if we do not hurry.
The cold isn't so bad here.
To cut and kill the hated.
We must hurry. The ritual to free the spirit of Hakon is underway.
Meet the might of Mountain Father. Crush the creed of Korth the Callow. Leave the lady.
The Hakonite leader is calling the spirit of Hakon into his own body.
Is he insane?
Bloody bladed. Winter's breath to rack the moment. Cold to cut and kill the hated. song of savage Hakon. Born in battle, bloody bladed. Winter's breath to rack the lowlands. Cold to cut and kill the hated.
There's the Hakon dragon. At least it's not moving yet.
Meet the might. Winter's breath to rack the lowlands, cold to cut and kill the hated. Meet the might of Mountain Father, crush the creed of Korth the Callow. Leave the lady lost and lonely. Scour the skies of spirits sallow. Gerd Harofson, called the Cutter, Wyvern Slayer, Lowland Bay. Begs of Hakon, bring his body, bloody blessings, cold and pain! Thank you.
We must disrupt the ritual first. Then Hakon can be harmed.
Inquisitor! Your predecessor could not stand against me! You shall fall as well!
Thank you. Inquisitor.
Inquisitor? Andaran Atishan. I'm glad Draken's friendship with our people has remained strong.
Inquisitor Emeridan, you have slept longer than you perhaps understand.
How long?
You were the last Inquisitor. There has not been another since you disappeared 800 years ago.
Draken was my oldest friend. He would have sent someone to find me.
He never had the chance. The darkspawn that rose in the Enderfells threatened all of Orlais.
I see. Tilana escaped the battle. Did she? Do the records say what became of her?
Tilana died of old age many years later. She never forgot you.
You lie well. But I hunted demons in Baleficarum long before I was Inquisitor. I never wanted this job. Hunting demons was so much simpler than politics.
Inquisitor Emeridan? How could the leader of the Seekers be a mage?
Has history forgotten so much? I was not a Seeker myself, as most Inquisitors were. I used my magical gifts in the hunting of demons in Maleficarum. Do the Seekers no longer welcome the aid of mages?
No, that was forgotten, among many other things.
Cassandra is a Seeker. And after the Seekers went rogue, she discovered the truth about them.
We learned they developed the Rite of Tranquility.
You mean sundering one from the Fade? The Seekers do it briefly when granting an initiate their abilities.
It has become a way to control mages deemed dangerous. They are left tranquil, permanently.
Killing a man is ugly work. You learn not to look to it as your first recourse. Sundering them from the Fade is easy. Bloodless. I told them spreading such a solution would lead to abuse. They swore that would never happen. They promised. I am so sorry.
Cassandra will rebuild the Seekers into an organization to be proud of again, with the Inquisition's help.
Then you both have my thanks. I was a good hunter. I did not want to lead an organization, but Draken told me I was needed. As I suspect you were needed.
I wasn't Inquisitor by choice, whatever my life was before.
Take moments of happiness where you find them. The world will take the rest. The dragon carries the spirit of an Avar god. I lack the strength to kill it. My own magic was able to bind us all, locked in time. But when the cultists drew that spirit into another vessel, it disrupted my bindings. It is breaking free.
I'd be honored to finish what you started.
Thank you. The passage of years can be delayed, but not ignored. I will soon join Tilana at Andraste's side. Take this. It holds the last few memories of an old hunter who was neither as wise nor as strong as he thought. Fight well, Inquisitor. I am honored to have met you.
We need to stop the dragon. It still carries the spirit of Hakon.
Thank you.
so Talana and I can deal with the dragon. My spirit companion believes we can seal the dragon away, even if we cannot kill it. It is less clear whether I can do so without sealing myself in as well. But I have little choice. This beast will wreak devastation across Olay unless we stop it now.
It's a damn fine story. Shame nobody found it till now.
He did not do it for recognition. He did it because it was necessary.
Friends on my side. Talana and Heron have been arguing about Heron using delirium to fight demons. Some things never change. Arina has a new alchemical trick she wants to try, like pitch or tar, but stronger. A recipe straight from Forzabar. They argue, fuss, and mock each other mercilessly.
Good people.
My lady.
Ha!
think Draken no better than the Imperium. But if we do not stand with the humans against the Darkspawn, we might lose everything we have gained. I will fight this Avar dragon for you, Draken. And then we shall drive back the Darkspawn together.
But he died here. And the elves ignored the second blight as it spread across Orlais. So began the animosity that led to the destruction of the Dales.
Looks like the jaws of Hakon indirectly destroyed the Dales. Inquisitor must have had a careful path to walk. Still does, I suppose.